Namaskar to all jury members. I, Chaitanya Saxena, would like to tell my thoughts on science in our daily life. CRs reduce using in cycle. Science in our daily life through large number of electronic items has made our life very comfortable and smooth. Increasing number of electronic equipments in our lives has also led to problem of increasing e-waste. Electronic waste is nothing but our old discarded mobile phones, chargers, headphones, TVs, fridges, etc. Today, e-waste has become a problem. According to Global E-waste Monitor Report 2017, India generates 2 million tons of e-waste and only 0.036 tons is treated. Most of it is in informal sector. E-waste is hampering our environment, leading to increase in pollution and lots of health problems like cancer, heart, brain diseases, etc. Informal sector causes increasing child labor problems. It is time we all have to take action to save our earth, for ourselves and for our future by promoting recycling of e-waste. We all have to take responsibility towards our environment, creating e-awareness, promoting reduce, reuse and recycling. In my daily life to save our mother earth, I am recycling my electronic waste, giving them to authorized resellers for separating plastic and metals for recycle, reuse and thus promoting proper disposal of e-waste. E-waste recycling helps in reducing valuable resources like lead, copper, mercury, cobalt, nickel, tin, zinc, gold, silver, etc. Reducing mining, saving forests and generating eco-jobs for people, and also recycle of plastic waste, restoring environment. One of the most exemplary initiative of e-waste recycling is the year Tokyo Olympics. All medals are made from extracted 50,000 tons of e-waste comprising of old smartphones, laptops, and other electronic gadgets. I am responsible for my environment. I am doing my part and I want everyone to do it. I would request to take pledge to work for our environment. Thank you, Judy, for a valuable time.